Miss Gloria Jones, you made an appointment because you stated that you have something very important to discuss. What is so important?
It's Schizophrenia Awareness Week. Wow. I love it. I love the art exhibition. Weird, wild faces stare from canvases to confront me. Flowers unfurl as brilliant colors of paint.
Excuse me, Miss Gloria Jones, but your emotions and attitudes towards art, by peculiar people, are irrelevant to this company's aspirations. We are here to make massive profits.
Monsters from minds leap into emotional turbulence and insanity of beauty. Artistic versatility created swirling galaxies, glorious symmetries, chaotic patterns and mosaics.
Stuff the monsters even if they bite your head off to improve society. Stuff beauty that seems extremely ugly to me. Who cares about swirling galaxies with intelligent aliens?
The paintings were painted by real people with unreal imaginations eager to be expressed. Mental illness is the wildest journey predestined for many of your friends and relatives.
My friends and relatives are completely sane like me with absolute stupidity. They know how to communicate about currency conversion and the stock market, the major facts in life.
Humanity experiences instability permeating our brains meant for logic if that is an insanity of emotions. We growl like animals, sweetly and wisely, and especially ferociously.
Miss Gloria Jones, you terrify me more than my mother did as she fed me baked beans. When I first employed you, I expected you to conform. Know that you must despise weird people.
Why be normal? Let's all suffer schizophrenia. I'd much rather paint pictures than be extremely efficient as an office robot to anonymous in the company. I want canvas and paints.